What's going on YouTube? It's your boy Sakari and we back with another video. And as you can see, we are now on PS5. We are the next generation. And we are starting off with Spider-Man Miles Morales. And I am so excited. So let's get right to it. Yeah, these graphics are crazy. And I will say this controller makes a world of a difference for y'all who want to know.
Gracias, chico.
De nada.
That is so cool. I got you.
Hey, thanks.
No problem.
Graphics are better. Hey, the colors pop more.
That new Spider-Man too?
This is an overall better experience.
Yeah, maybe. Original's just my guy, you know?
Yeah, I know. Hey, is Tails Bodega around here?
Yeah, bright yellow sign down the block. Can't miss it.
Thanks.
And I don't even have a 4K TV
yet.
So,
work, by the way.
With that being said,
maybe leave a little room for the new guy, just in case.
We about to get in the mix, yo. We about to get in the mix. My boy finna fight Chronic Adidas. Yo, this is crazy. You can feel the tension of the web in your hand.
Is the convoy?
Not yet. We're still securing a couple inmates.
Man, it feels good seeing the guys who escaped last year.
Man, it feels so
good.
Oh my gosh.
Real good. The raft's an eyesore. Secure. As long as the octopus related flaws have been fixed.
Let's hope. Okay.
Can you still dive?
Yep. On you. Be there soon. Should let mom know I'll be late.
Miles, get that. Did you get the shopping list?
Hey, mom. Yeah, but the bodega was out of coconut.
Come on, we busy.
Gonna check a store downtown.
Oh,
this controller feels so good. Oh my goodness.
That prison convoy is making traffic a nightmare.
Oh yeah, good call. See you at dinner, Mom. Man, how does Pete do this secret identity thing? It completely stresses me out. Okay, be cool. Be cool. Helping Spider-Man protect the giant prison convoy? You can handle this. Breathe in, breathe out. Be cool.
All right, here we go.
Pete, you here?
Just down in some rocket fuel.
How are you drinking?
Very, very carefully. Okay, go time.
Helix 2 en route, heavy payload.
Copy, Helix 2, we've got you on scope.
This is a big operation.
It's gotta be. Hundreds of felons escaped from the raft last year. Now it's time to move them back in. Police aren't taking any chances, especially not with our guest of honor.
Getting a lot of interference here.
One of those guys who helped Doc Ock is in there?
think so. Could be Vulture, could be Scorpion, could be someone bigger. Okay, we got a problem. Hold back, Miles. Let me take...
I got this, Pete. Don't worry.
Miles, no!
It's secure.
Head is not secure.
We have a weighted balance. Director 236. Rudder's unresponsive. Freeze for impact.
Oh, Miles already screwing up.
Going down. Helix 2 is going down. Casualties. Payload compromised.
Response team dispatched. Sit tight, Helix 2.
Pete, I'm sorry, man. I didn't mean to.
It's okay. We got this. Just need to contain it.
We got this. We got this. Jack in the box.
Before that happens.
Hello, Titan Spiders.
Get a man right out the cage. They more outside.
I'm on it.
Okay.
You can still win this.
He's never gonna trust me on a mission like this again.
Nice work with the helicopter. Okay, Miles, let's go.
Hey guys, how about we call a timeout? Talk this through? Please? No? All right then.
Damn, bro. Can't touch me. Where's my man headed? He just doing damage.
Nearly almost contained.
Whip him up.
Can't let Pete down.
Down to you.
Need to get this under control. Whoa, great arm. You ever pitch? Seriously, you're AAA easy. Hold it up here. Just waiting for you. How are the streets, Spider-Man?
Honestly, kind of terrifying.
His combat feels so... It's like I literally feel him hitting him.
Like this. Freaking nuts. He's a work of art,
and I'm not exaggerating.
Not the phrase I'd use.
I got the keys. Let's move.
Oh, they running. They scared me.
Miles, I'm gonna need a hand up here. You're free.
Your holiday spirit's a little overzealous this year, Alexei.
What man going on? He ain't got no sense of direction. He just running around. I hate dumb villains.
Holy crap!
That's not good.
He's being reckless and
OV. Oh, hey, sorry, happy holidays! Pete, scale of 1 to 10. How are we doing?
10 for generating spectacle, 1 for minimizing destruction. Tomorrow's bugle headline's gonna be a doozy.
Worst thing out of this is a bad headline. I'ma count us lucky.
I'm going, big dog. Where you going?
Oh crap, crap, the winter bad! Pete, this is starting to feel real bad, man.
Don't think like that. We're going to stop him as long as we work together.
Catch him first.
Speaking of, mind giving me a hand up here?
Yeah. Yeah. I got you.
You're going the wrong way then.
Okay, Pete. Yeah, I got this.
Take it away, Capo.
Oh Lord.
Hang on tight, no. Tiny spider!
Hold on, we driving him? Hold on.
Spider-Man, hey! Need a little
headed.
Whoa, whoa, whoa! Coming in hot! Gotcha! And you're safe! You too! Do you have any knives?
This man. I'm gonna give all this a shout out.
That sounds nice.
The power over life and death.
Oh, baby.
Excites me.
Let's
not the kids.
Knife. Gotcha.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Pop.
Don't dare, baby.
Pop. Hey. Woo.
You know you're ruining Christmas, right?
The last six Christmases, I was locked behind 30 feet of steel.
Who's far is it?
To enjoy this one.
He's a menace. Too soft. He's a low-energy menace. Too easy.
J. Jonah Jameson.
He's a weak-minded.
Oh! Hey, Jonah, looking good. Very fast.
Menace! A feckless, treacherous, unhinged.
If you had to put a face on the word hater, it's Jonah Jameson.
Yeah, coconut milk. Still trying to find it. Been kind of an adventure.
Are you running?
Yeah. Sorry. Trying to catch a train.
Mira, amigo, no seas mentiros. Grab the milk and hurry home, please.
Sí, ma. Te quiero mucho.
Yo también te quiero.
Now or never, Miles. We gotta stop him. On my way.
Let's go in.
We gotta
bring I'm back.
Yeah. What do we do?
Let us raise temperature.
Oh,
bad. Very bad.
Jump off. They took that head on.
Pete, are you okay?
That'd be me.
No.
I'm okay. I've got him. Headed your way. Be ready.
Yo, you feel every explosion, every step, every swing in this controller. I'm telling you. The realism of his skin right here, though. That is crazy.
Tip for the police. Maybe don't bring RPGs to the prison convoy next time. Maybe don't bring RPGs anywhere.
That's the best you got, Alexi.
No.
Get out of here, Spider-Man. You're making things worse.
Man, I'm trying to help you. More guys up top. Show me.
I'll take down.
Finally. Pete, it's a carry out here. Police and escape bees are shooting it out.
Back up the police. I can hold out.
He's counting on me.
I'm gonna hit for that gun there. Can I hold that for you?
They're all over that bridge.
Oh. Look at that. Nice. What's wrong, Pete?
Pete, hang on, man. Hang on.
Where is he?
Spider-Man, you good?
Solo Dolo now.
Wake up, man.
Spider-Man is broken. I would like to exchange for new one.
Hey, Rhino got jokes too.
This one will do.
Miles, get out of here.
Bro. Jack, the hell?
Oh, he about to turn up at him one time. Go and do it to him. Yo. That's so sick.
What was that?
Venom punch. Woo! Causes stun damage. Okay.
How am I even doing this? Electro
stun? Venom.
Some kind of field induction?
You survive while your mentor perishes. How unexpected.
I get it back.
And you're using words longer than crush and smash. Very unexpected.
Oof. That's useless.
You're not gonna hurt pushing people around on that thing. I'm not gonna let you hurt anyone else.
I am excited to see you try.
No, sir.
Small one.
He knows. You don't see that. No, sir. He ate that one though. Whoa, whoa. Whoa. Yeah, he a crazy bully. Take it for a ride.
You are worthy of hope.
Bring like a man.
Flattery's not gonna get you out of this, Alexi.
Stop me.
You destroyed half the city! Don't you care? Hey, in the future, get through the time, man. No more breaks.
Sheesh. Get him up, get him up.
You know, man, chasing you through the city kind of felt like a wild
duck. I'm not to be so inexperienced.
Hey man, is the rest really that bad? You sure you don't want to just, you know, go back?
I am free spirit.
Get back. Get him. Make it a punch. Oh, that might be it, huh? Yo. How's that nigga? I'm telling y'all.
Alive? Kinda.
He that dude.
Guys? Wow, just... wow. Simon Krieger, head of R&D at Roxxon Energy. Pleasure to meet you.
I'm getting criminal vibes.
Sorry. I think our ball landed in your yard.
No. Actually did us a favor. We just bought the place. We're planning to tear it down for a build. But looks like you beat us to it. I wanted to thank you. Both of you. Taking down Rhino? Solo? You are going places, bud.
What was that look?
Thanks. But he's still dangerous.
Nah, we'll hold him for the police. You know, I always think these super troopers are overkill until something like this happens. Oh, duty calls. Hey, really great to meet you both. Future's looking bright.
Hello.
Hey.
He's right.
Yeah.
Let's clear out. Let the police do their job.
They did a real good job with the coloring, yeah. Man. I'm telling y'all, yeah, man. Okay. The graphics and the textures are so different.
Bioelectricity. Wow. Gotta be honest. Little jealous.
Hey, look. I got nothing on the OG. Think we should run tests tomorrow? A little voltage analysis?
Oh, man. Yeah, sorry. I've been meaning to tell you. I'm not gonna be around for the next few weeks.
Is this some kind of pee joke I don't get?
No.
You don't do.
MJ's headed overseas for the Bugle and requested me as her photographer. Kind of a working vacation for us.
Oh, man. Look, I don't know if I'm ready to fly solo. I screwed up today big time.
We're gonna hold it down. We're gonna hold it down.
You saved my bacon, Miles.
I got lucky.
Hey, I did this gig for 8 years without backup, and you better believe I screwed up lots of times. But that is how you learn.
What's this?
Christmas present. But first, you gotta take the oath.
Oh. Okay.
I promise to do everything in my power to protect this city.
I promise. I promise.
That's it?
That oath a real thing.
Totally.
Hell no.
Definitely didn't just make it up. See you in a few weeks,
Spider-Man.
I'm still
getting to this new Peter face, though.
New York's only Spider-Man.
I'm New York's only Spider-Man. I'm New York's only Spider-Man.
Yes, sir. We about to get to it. We in charge. Alright y'all, that's going to conclude part 1 of Spider-Man Miles Morales on the PS5. I want to thank all my supporters. Thank you for watching, and if you can, drop a like right now. Thank you.